In this program, we will explore the properties of similar triangles. You need a paper triangle and two rectangles. Now, cut a triangle and mark the internal angles A, B and C. Then drop a perpendicular from point A to the base BC. Fold the perpendicular and mark the line with a pen. The height is H. AL is H. Then take a strip and fold it into 8 equal parts. And fold one part so that only 7 remain. And place the strip as shown and mark a point at 4. We'll mark this point as T. This will divide the height into 3 and 4 parts. Now draw this line, and the upper part would be 3 and the lower height would be 4. Now take a green sheet of paper and fold it on angle A. You get the two sides of a triangle, and then place the brown on the green and fold the green so as to also get the base. Now you will get a triangle, green triangle, and mark it as A1, B1 and C1. Now these are the two triangles, and now you can take the green triangle and superimpose the green triangle on the brown one to see exactly similar triangles. The height of the green triangle is 3 and that of the brown triangle is 7.